I'm a man of honor. I'm a man of notion. I'm a fan of witty intros at the beginning of YouTube videos. And I know when to admit that something's better than something else. So that's why today's video is going to be all about why craft is actually better than notion in some ways. Let's go walk you through it before I get sad about these facts.
So one of the main reasons that craft actually has a leg up on Notion is the fact that it has an extensions platform where people are developing extensions to craft. And there are a few reasons why this is actually awesome. First of all, you don't have a bloated software overall, and the baseline of what craft is and what it does is pretty standard in regards to the fact that it has a note-taking capability that is well above most other applications, but it doesn't try to be other things like task management or try to integrate too much with other things. And due to that, what we have is we have an entire community built around trying to expand on the application without making the base of the application too bloated. And due to that reason, we have an application that's much quicker than Notion. So if I did something like duplicated this, it would duplicate a page like that really quickly. But in Notion, if I go into something like my planning session and I use my templates that I have and I try to do a recurring task over here, so say I picked one of these, it's like this week, I can just press this to show an example. It takes forever for a duplication to happen. And when you have to deal with something like that in a software like Notion that is my overall workspace, it gets really annoying. It's just the fact that it's quicker, and because it's not as bloated, it takes way less time for things like what I just did to happen. Another nice thing about craft that you can actually do is you'll see this in the functionality that even the website itself has from an update perspective, is that it has split views. So if you see on the top right here, there's actually an option to go through and split the different views that are occurring. So in Notion, you don't have anything like this. You see stuff like this in craft, you see stuff like this in Obsidian, but in Notion, what you have only is this one page. You can't like split it up between two things, but there is nothing better than having the functionality. You're just literally interacting with an application and moving it side to side. Now, on the web app version, I don't believe you can actually do this, but for Mac, for iPad, you can do a sort of sliding pane situation that is similar to what you can do in Obsidian, which for example would be something like this. You can do this sort of functionality in the actual application on Mac, which craft is pretty much intended for, and I like that as an option over what you can do in Notion. Now, the very last thing that makes craft just better than Notion is the fact that you can do more with data exports and your data is your own. So with Notion, your data is more hosted by the software itself, whereas it pertains to this application, you actually have your data as your own. And the exporting functionality is just better here. So if you'll see, you can press the share button and you can export things to a PDF, image, markdown, or text bundle. But then if you try to do something like that with Notion, the sharing functionality you have is just not existent in comparison. There is the ability to export as a CSV and markdown, a PDF or an HTML, but when it comes to craft, you just have more options. And the ease of use, especially with Craft Pro to export, is even better. Now, I don't have the Pro version. What I can show you is the fact that you can actually share in an advanced way once you get the Pro version of Craft. As you can see in this GIF, there are a multitude of different options for sharing on the application. So you can share things by an actual QR code, Twitter, Facebook, LinkedIn, Gmail. You have the ability to just share at a higher level and have a multitude of different options when it comes to sharing with the secret link and something else called a shared space link as well. And you could actually print things out on the Craft Personal Pro plan. And these options overall are just much better for sharing than you have in Notion. It also makes it so that you are not stuck to having your data in one ecosystem. And since it's your own data in comparison to what Notion has, you'll be able to have more of a control over what's yours at the end of the day.
If you guys like this video and want to see more comparisons on other applications versus Notion, as well as other videos on productivity apps in general, make sure to click this one to see how you can improve your productivity even more.